Okay, let's talk to Sarana.
Any idea how you're going to find a moth priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place.
Here it goes, walking by without a head. Huh. Any ideas?
Well, back before I... you know. The College of Winterhold was the first place I'd think to go to for any kind of magic or historical thing.
Yeah. Yeah, the audio kinda desynced for the... a moment.
The wizards know about all kinds of things that people probably shouldn't know about. Actually, now that I think of it, I'm going to come along with you. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit.
So, here we are again.
Here we are.
Quite the family reunion.
Yes. The welcome I received felt really cold, even by vampire standards. My father, after all these years, that's the first thing he asked me. I trust you have the scroll. Yes, I have the scroll, gods.
Sorry about that.
Thanks. Sorry, I have a whole host of emotions I don't know how to deal with. My family. It probably wasn't what you'd call normal. Anyway, we've got something to do. I'm glad you're here with me.
Ah, bothering me, Fuddle! Stuck here! Stuck! My mother, my poor mother!
Who's there?
At rest.
Oh,
true still.
Problem?
Oh, poor Cicero is stuck.
Are you all right?
Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead.
Oh, really?
I took mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see?
Vampire, to arms!
Is there somewhere I can help?
Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Laureus. He has tools. He can help me, but he won't. He refuses. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel. Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin!
What are you doing?
Alright, let's do this. Good night.
The tale of the great moth priest hunt. Not something I'd want to read. I was just thinking about how concerning it is that a Thalmor, of all people, is an advisor to the College of Winterhold. I sure hope the Archmage can keep a close eye on Ancano. He rubs me the wrong way.
I know, right? I love how she just, like, auto-equips her hood. I like that feature. Get outside, damn it.
So,
there you are.
You here to help these farmers?
Oh, hey. The love of Mara, what now?
Well, that little man needs your help with his wagon.
That Cicero feller? Tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Seems he's not satisfied with my answer. Why can't he just leave us alone?
So what's the problem? I'm sure he'll pay you.
Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. Could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma. Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that.
He's a stranger who needs assistance. Please do the right thing, man.
What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway? Hmm? Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool?
You know you should help him.
Look, I... Yes, you're right, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
You need something? Talk to my husband, Vantus Laureus. Or just Laureus, it's all the same.
Poor mother! Your home seems so very
Ow.
Far.
He's agreed to help.
He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic, but more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here, here for your troubles, shiny, clinky gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
Just for that, your armor's mine now. Well, that was rather short. Come here, you.
Stay close to me.
Kill you.
At least make it interesting.
Oh, wow. Now there he goes off the edge. Come on, guys. We have a show to put on for someone. Resurrected the horse.
You got? You're dead.
Okay, we're going to look into this golden claw thing. Come here, come here, come here.
All right, let's do this. Are you all right?
I'm fine. See, I always play my characters off as, like spell swords and battle mages. Oh, nice, another scroll of fireball. So I actually try to make it a habit to use scrolls more often than I used to. Come here, Mr. Troll.
Weapons up. I think so. Something's not right here. Be careful. Weapons up. I sense something. Hold on, did you hear something?
There they are.
You did pretty Weapons up. I see you. I see you now.
Nice. Just cleared this out like nothing.
Let me know if you need any. Do you need something? What happened to this place? Weapons up. I sense. Not very impressive. I can't imagine living here, or being dead here, or whatever they call it. Ugh.
No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to... The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
So, did something happen?
Yeah, we did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs.
I wonder how they got a hold of it.
This. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
So, are we looking to buy something or just selling the spoils?
Actually, we're going to sell.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
What do you get for sale?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh, hey, you have soul gems. I just want the empty ones. Okay. I'll sell the rest to my next in Whiterun.
Lucan, I was thinking we should have...
It's nice. I wouldn't have any qualms about living here. Sometimes, it's just nice to get away from the bustling cities, like Riften. Don't even get me started on that one.
Okay. On to our next adventure, then.